Hi, my name is Kate Sullivan, and I'm an immunologist. And immunologists take care of kids who have trouble fighting off infections or whose bodies respond to infections in an unusual way. And I'm here today to talk about whether the vaccines for COVID-19 that are directed against the SARS-CoV-2 virus, the virus that causes COVID-19, whether those vaccines could incite an autoimmune disease. I get asked that question fairly frequently. And so the answer is that in the original licensing trials, which included people with pre-existing autoimmune diseases like arthritis and psoriasis, meaning their bodies were already sort of directed to make an autoimmune reaction, in those trials there was not any evidence to suggest that they made the autoimmune diseases worse or that people got new autoimmune diseases as a result of the vaccines. And since then, about 60 million people in the United States have received the vaccines, many people in healthcare, and they were recruited to fill out extensive symptom diaries to ensure that we understood the whole spectrum of the side effects. And again, there is no suggestion that these vaccines cause any autoimmune diseases or indeed exacerbate existing autoimmune diseases. These vaccines appear to be very, very safe.